Where am I? What happened to me? What is this place?
Well, nobody knows for sure, but in the last century the government came to the conclusion that humans without emotions would be more beneficial for the government.